when my doctor told me about immunotherapy, I thought right away that I have hope now. I just figured if this works, I can prove to everybody else there is something better. You do have hope. My husband and I have been married for 45 years, and we live in Buffalo, New York. I have 4 grandkids. I see them a lot. I like to spoil them rotten. My big sister, we've been close all our lives.
Yeah, we lived across the street
from each other.
Our kids grew up together. I love her to pieces.
I was diagnosed with cancer in 2014. It was a big shock to me because I didn't have any warning that I had it. My physician took blood tests for me and they said to go immediately to the hospital. Within a couple of hours, they told me that I had stage 4 kidney cancer and that I had to have surgery right away. My cancer on my kidney was as big as a regulation football. And they told me I had 18 to 24 months to live.
Debbie presented to us in April of 2015 with advanced kidney cancer. And she had just undergone removal of the kidney from the right side. And she was left with a lot of metastatic disease in the liver, lung, and bone. We discussed the standard of care options, as well as the research options. The one attractive trial that we had was CheckMate 214. She received ipilimumab and nivolumab as the first line treatment.
Dr. George informed us she's gonna be on a dual medication. So we're just staying focused and positive.
I was totally excited because I read up on how clinical trials help so many people. And that if they don't have clinical trials, they won't find an advanced treatment for the type of cancer that you have. You're not doing it alone. I had a trial coordinator, I had a doctor, I had an assistant, everybody backing me up. Couldn't have done it without my sister and my husband.
I don't do anything for her. Just being there for her support and saying things are gonna get better.
Debbie started having a response roughly around 6 months after initiating treatment. And now she's been off of treatment for 2 years and she's doing really well.
It was getting up to like 86, then it was 92, then it was 94. Finally, this year, I found out that I was cancer-free, 100% cancer-free. And I got to ring the bell at the hospital. It was an awesome feeling.
Immunotherapy combinations are now a standard of care for advanced kidney cancer patients. One drug is good. Combining with another immunotherapy drug is even better. And that's what all the studies and the subsequent studies are showing. Cancer Research Institute is instrumental in raising funds and supporting immunotherapy research.
When I found out that my medication got approved, I was totally excited about it. So many people could be helped now where they couldn't before.
And the fact that this translates into thousands of patients who had been treated with this combination treatment, you know, it's a really powerful feeling, you know, curing one Debbie at a time, it's really what matters.
Being cancer-free gives me hope that I can go and make cakes for the kids, ride on the boat with my husband, and then go see my big grandkids graduate and stuff. Because I have a lot to live for and a lot to be thankful for.